being here at the conference has been an excellent experience for me. In terms of my project that I'm working on, I really don't know how I would get this sort of advice and information and perspectives from the United States. I mean, it really helped to have Polish experts, people who some have even lived through some of the events I'm writing about, and who are aware of the various debates going on in Polish academic life and Polish society. So I could avoid some of the mistakes that one would make when you write about things from the outside. One important part of coming to Poland was that I got to see firsthand, to be present to some of the sites that I'm writing about in my book. Because, you know, Pope John Paul, who I'm studying for this book, made multiple pilgrimages to Poland, and he visited just about, you know, many of the places that I've been. So when I go to, when I'm in Kraków, I can see some of the places he visited. I went to Auschwitz, and in Birkenau, there was in both places were sites that he visited. In Warsaw, at the Victory Square, I think it's now called Pilsudski Square, where he had his famous mass for the Poles in 1979. And to see those areas and see how they, how big they are, how they connect with the rest of the city. I went to the Museum of Polish Jews. That was also very interesting. And there were a monument outside that John Paul also visited. And then the exhibit, I think, really helps you situate some of the things that I'm dealing with in terms of Polish-Jewish relations in the broader and longer history of the country. So it really helps to be here. You can't experience this remotely.